Drive. This is section 2. This has the biggest direct drive ever down here at this station.
Here we go.
Oh, we're going faster.
Oh, wow. She is cruising.
Yeah, this section's supposed to be faster.
We are flying.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, there's Greenhorn Ranch.
Hello. This one's gonna take at least 12 minutes, folks. Like Telluride Sunshine Express. Over Thunderhead.
Funny how earlier in the day we crossed under this gondola. Now we're about to cross over the lifts that crossed under this lift. We did Thunderhead earlier today. We did Burgess Creek earlier today. And now we're about to cross over both of them. Faster than you.
Definitely different.
Is this better than the Whistler's luggage gondola?
Of course it is.
I had a feeling you were gonna say that. 17 out of 37. Interesting how they continued with the tower count on this.
This would technically be the 7th tower in the 2nd section.
This would be tower 8 for stage 2. Big breakover number 1. Oh, hi, Storm Peak.
I'm not ready to split yet.
Give me 1 second. Whoops. 4 points went through. My morning set clips went through. Burgess Creek went through. Sunshine went through, but a little bit late. Elk Head went through. Mahogany Ridge went through. And Christie Peak went through. Whoops. My fault.
I shouldn't even want to sweat.
I like to walk out of the view hall.
Maybe once we,
let's do that rainbow. That's not rainbow, that's whiteout.
It's whiteout.
This one appears rainbow.
There it is, rainbow.
60 frames, neat. Fire away. No, that's not.
That's rainbow.
That's rainbow, right?
That's still rainbow.
Right there, so the, up ahead, that's sunset.
Okay. Now there's sundown.
Yep, so now we're in Elkhead.
Down below. So we're making some good progress. A little ways left to go. This is the last lift of our Steamboat Remastered series. This will be our season finale.
Much faster.
Really much faster. It's been a little slower. Flies underhead.
Sunshine Peak. Sundown and Sunshine.